Tired of solving the same old Tangram puzzles from APH's Tactile Tangrams kit? Did you know that the Tactile Tangrams guidebook that comes with the kit has a whole chapter on how you can create your own? Choose from four methods. You can make a Tactile Tangram puzzle by arranging the magnetic pieces on the all-in-one board or similar magnetic write-on wipe-off board. After the pieces are placed the way you want them, trace around them with a dry erase marker. Remove the pieces from inside the outline and you're ready to recreate your puzzle, or challenge someone else to try it. Another way is to cut the outline of your shape in thick cardboard or foam. Or you can make an outline on construction paper or cardboard with APH's graphic art tape and fit the Tangram pieces into the raised outline area. And lastly, use the draftsman to trace around your shape, then put the pieces in the traced area. Check out this and other Tangram activities in the guidebook. There are so many fun things to do with the Tactile Tangrams kit. You and your students will be busy having fun for hours. And that's your quick tip.